Hi, my name is Chris Tarler. I'm with Cornell and Diehl Tobacco. We're at the Richmond, Virginia show, pipe show. We've introduced some new blends this year, starting with Greg P's new blend called Chelsea Morning. Nice, light English blend. We have three Cornell and Diehl blends, new ones. We have, they're all Burley Flakes. We have a Burley Flake number one. We have a Burley Flake number two. And a Burley Flake number three. They are all variations on a theme. They contain dark and light Burleys, a little bit of Virginia, and some Perique. We also have our Good Morning blend here. That's a new blend. It's going over very well. Very nice light English blend. It's great with a morning cup of coffee. Suggest that. And that's it. That's what we're introducing this year.
And how many years have you been coming to the Richmond show?
We've been coming to the Richmond show for about 15 years now. So they've been a great group for us. We've been a great group for them. So it's always been a nice, successful show for us.
And how has this show gone for you?
The show's gone very well for us today, yesterday, and starting off today. So.
And what's the next show we'll see you at?
The next show will be St. Louis, January. So, and then we start the season again. Raleigh in April, and Chicago in May, and Columbus in August, and back here in next October.
Very good. Chris Tarler, thank you very much.
You're welcome.